We need to make sure he doesn't get up, though. He might just be on gone. Let's get the fuck out of here. I just killed like 5 guys. I don't even care if they're alive or not. I don't want their loot, honestly. Let's see if any gets up. I'm just gonna quickly bandage. I'm pissed I don't have any like morphine or anything. If any of them gets up, I'll just shoot him again. Holy fuck, bro. It was one guy. It was fucking one guy, and it turned into fucking 5 or more. Is that guy up? One got up, dropped him again. Dude, that was crazy, bro. Oh my god. I'm telling you, bro, having 200 bullets in the clip, it's all you need. We haven't even used 100. Haven't even used half the clip and we killed 5 people. Isn't that weird though? I could see over, but then when I aim down sight, I could like barely see over. I don't want any of them laying down too, just pretending to be dead. Dude, what the fuck? It's not letting me get out my gun. He saw me. Let's get out of here. He has a gun. He's aiming. I think I dropped him. It's a zombie. fucking insane. Okay, do you see him? I think he's down now. I really just want to check and see if anyone has night vision. That's the only reason why I'm still here. It's because some of these people look geared. I don't see any bodies. There's one. Hardly anything. Let's get out of here. Hardly anything. Wait, let's take their food. What am I doing? That's good enough.